Several firearms are stolen from a home in Crawford County. According to state police tonight, the burglary happened on Woodcock Lane in Woodcock Township Tuesday. At least 9 guns were taken from that property, including a semi-automatic rifle and an AR-15. No word on whether or not a suspect has been identified.